Hello everyone, this is Pallavi here from Adelaide PT Study Center. Today I am having Nick with me. Nick got his desired scores, 79 in PT, and this one is the first attempt of Nick. Yes, this one is the first attempt. Congratulations,
Thank
Nick.
Thank you, Pallavi.
Can you please tell us about your
Absolutely.
Individual scores?
So for listening, I received 74, for reading 84, speaking 90, and writing 73.
Awesome. Now please tell us about your journey with Adelaide PT Study Center.
Well, the main reason why I came here was because I need to pass this English test for my registration for APRA, because I'm a physiotherapist, and I was struggling to receive the desired score, and I saw on the website your presentation of this center, and I decided to try to see how it looks like. Is there any possibility to enroll some course, whatever, and then from that start and go to pass the exam and try to pass the exam. So when I came here first day, I met lots of people and they all been very helpful. So Pallavi, Nikita, Sajid, and from the very beginning we start with the classes, and I remember Pallavi gave me the first class where we did some exercises from the read aloud, explain the images, from the very start I felt that this course is very useful and it would help me a lot in achieving my
score. So you attended boot camp also, right?
Yeah, I attend boot camp, and so the staff here approached to us and explained about the boot camp, and I was very interested in boot camp, and Atik, who is leader of the boot camp, he gave us the lectures during the 3 days, and through these 3 days we sublimized the whole sections of the PT test, and that was very helpful in on one intensive way to go through the all topics, and it was very helpful and helped me on the end to achieve my goal and exactly.
Okay, so you did mock tests.
Yes, so I did my mock test on the beginning. My result on the mock test wasn't so great, and I approached to Pallavi, so that's one of the way how she's so approachable. So she explained me and encouraged me to don't despair, like she gave me some extra lessons, and that actually also helped me to achieve my score on the end, because I have this lecture or meeting with the Pallavi day before my exam, and it was really, really helpful. Yeah.
Okay. And what about the lab experience? You always practice.
Yeah, lab experience. So I really suggest everyone who is in this PT center to go to the lab, because because the staff told us all the time, like, go to the lab, position yourself in that environment, because on the test you will be with other people, especially with other people start to speak, you will start to feel the concentrate that can impact your score, and really practicing in lab is very helpful, because you put yourself in the real situation there. When other people start to talk in the same time when you talk, that also helped me in my test, because I didn't have any issue when other people start to talk.
Speaking. So we can say that your success depends on the lab sessions, lectures, and especially the boot camp.
Yeah, boot camp, absolutely, because through the boot camp we focus on the main things that are helpful and on the end help you to achieve the scores that you want.
And the private lessons.
I told you. So with you especially, because the way how you approach and how you explain, so it's not nonsense, so you're straightforward with the point on what we need to put focus on. And as I remember when I came for that private lesson and I asked you, should I go to do mock test again, you be resolute, so don't waste your time, just put yourself and work on things that you need to work, and that was really helpful, and thank you for that.
And any guidance you want to give to future students?
Well, I would like to say, just guys, come to PT Center, it works definitely. So I mean, here's the people who can help you, but on the end it all depends on you, so you also need to give your input, work, study, work hard to achieve the goals. But definitely if you work hard and with all this support from this staff, Nikita, Pallavi, Sajid, Atik, you are I'm more sure that you will achieve the score that you need.
Congratulations once again.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
No worries. Thank you.